and my dog and my canine. See the way I make it go down like a baseline. Yeah. Back when I was just a young and didn't have me.
Where's my camera? Oh my god, you moved the camera, you turd.
I didn't even touch it.
I might have to change to a hat, bro. This looks goofy, bro.
You look like a girl.
One person is watching.
Because you're not supposed to be part of the thing, bro. Stop being a filthy human being.
I can't talk to you?
No, you're a human. We don't talk to humans.
Says the dude whose parents
Bria,
died.
Stop, bro. You're doing too much. Y'all can hear me? Hold on. I gotta always make sure my mic is right. Bro. Gotta make sure my mic is right. Okay. Make sure my mic is right. We hate the children.
Why do we hate children?
I don't like children.
Who are you talking to?
I love children. I'm playing. I love children. We hate the children.
You're talking to your chat or something?
Do you see a chat?
No.
Stop asking me goofy questions. You are a dual lingual. No, you cannot have one.
I know. I wasn't going to ask that.
Yes, you were.
I don't know who you're talking to.
Nobody. Talking.
I won't. Did it come out of your refrigerator?
The mini fridge? Yes, but there's something wrong with that fridge.
What do you mean? Like the drinks are leaking inside of it?
No. The inside is just leaking.
That's weird.
Alright. Now I'm ready to kill.
Whoa. Like you feeling up, Jay, yesterday?
I can't hear you. I got better with these. Yeah. Hey, close that door. Close the door. Trying to show you. Oh, he going to the cemetery. I forgot.
Like, when I,
this is where I ended off.
Yeah, well, when I clicked resume, when I clicked resume, it said, like, go see your
I
dad.
Can't
like,
hear you, bro.
Oh.
The world?
Like, wait, what? Your dad is dead.
I'm trying to, I press triangle, bro. Get y'all game, bro.
Try and hold down.
God, bro. I visited to my dad. Okay, I can leave now? Cool. I'm out here. I gotta go back.
Hey, Dad.
There you go.
Really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee.
Oh, Lee's
nothing's
so
working.
Alive.
So you're gonna play the game, Gingo?
A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping.
Type.
Type. Too busy. I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, Who needs help out there? Looks like a graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
I don't care about no graffiti artist.
Bro, right after he goes to the cemetery, goes to the bike.
Special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant.
Wait, can I ride a train?
Rio Morales.
Wait.
Good to be back.
Come back.
So we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery.
Where did it go?
Unfortunately,
I'll get on this one.
Cultural center is home to
freak. No.
Color.
What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine. If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard
what if the train start running?
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out.
Get
or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both. Right?
So make sure. Alright, I want to go to the main mission. Come on.
That's great! Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say. Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out? If you need help, ask for it.
I don't care about no crime report.
Promise. Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself.
They getting robbed, that's their issue. Save yourself.
So it makes you do it now?
I guess I'll help them. Where is she crying? It's not my problem. That's the police's problem, not mine.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready okay. In case he needs backup.
I hate MJ.
Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Go the other way, Jesus. No, Miles, black people can't swim. Don't go in the water.
Oh my God. You're
Connor's is home.
I remember the house scene. Wasn't this
Con?
Wasn't this in the first Spider-Man?
Or Dr. Connors?
Somebody else's house, bro.
Dr. Connors, you here?
I don't like the scratches on the suit.
Going off?
Why am I searching through somebody's house, bro?
Must be lonely living in a house all by himself.
There was a dot over there.
There it is.
Why are you looking at the clock, bro?
Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares.
Why are we going to the lamp?
son's room. Animal lover.
Maybe there's somebody else walking besides me.
Dual sinks, but only one's used.
Oh. Dang, this is sad, bro. You wanna see a grown man cry?
You're not grown.
I am. You're just a hater.
Connors was here all right, and fighting for his life by the looks of it. Oh man, what did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello.
Oh, puzzles. This is a video game, not school. I don't care. Oh, this is the... I think I saw Dylan do this. Okay. So, Dylan did this.
Keys play different notes.
Duh.
Maybe the code's a song?
Dang it. And then it was. Dang it. One, two, three. Boom. Got it. I'm him.
Huh?
I'm him.
This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell.
Search Dr. Connors' panic room. Bro, there's a panic room, bro.
I hate when you put
couldn't hold
L1
it.
And R1 now.
Exactly how Craven likes it.
A little weighty thing
that
it swings.
Connors' blood.
The beast could be anywhere.
Oh, this is when Peter starts getting angry because of the suit.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Bing. Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
Wait, let me make sure it's on spectacular. Before I whip you people.
But if you are Craven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
Get him down. Get him out of that.
I like tearing up people's asses. There. Stupid dogs. Oh, right, relax. Oh. It's because I have a black suit on, isn't it?
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Weave.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down.
Weave.
Leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
Bro, y'all got too much stuff on.
But if you are Kraven, keep going after him, and you'll answer to me.
But if you are Kraven, keep going after him, you'll answer to me. Relax. Yeah, y'all got it, bro.
Take him alive, unharmed.
Weave. Ah. Oh, relax. Shoot him. Why?
What did
he do? Fire team. No way I got blicked.
This is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
God.
Block with your blade. But if you are Kraven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
Weave.
He's got me.
Dang it, they beat my thing off. Gotta get out of here. I don't got no Uber.
This whole lizard hunt ends now. Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors? So he can prove something.
Oh, a basketball hoop. Wait, let me go back. I got a hoop.
Is all this where? Sort of game to him?
Ah, bro, can y'all relax so I can hoop? Jesus, I need my powers back. Hurry up.
You and the lizard will make great trophies. Kraven want to hunt. I'll give him one he'll never forget! Time gets tight. Kraven will have you both. He's gonna wish he never came to New York!
Opening fire!
Battle's out!
My bro got it.
Get him!
Weave. Oh my god, there's no way he hit me. Weave. How many snipers do y'all have? Oh my god. Oh shoot, I'm about to die again. How? Nope. We're going down a level, bro, because I cannot do this all night, bro. If I suck, I suck. I don't care.
That's what I want. I want to be.
You have no idea.
You are glorious.
So that's BS.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You'll answer to me. Grenade out! Watch your head! Down get sight.
Take him alive, unharmed.
How do you take me alive unharmed if I'm fighting with you? Don't even make sense. What was the point of that, Spider-Man? Oh my god, mind your business. Like, let me fight one at a time, bro. Y'all are being mad selfish.
This whole lizard hunt ends now. Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors?
Grab him. Cut
me. Blow it up. Hands up. All so he can prove something? Is all this just a game to him? Fire it!
Eyes on the target!
You and the lizard.
Me from the back.
I'll give him one he'll never forget!
Oh my god, bro. How many of...
We'll have you both.
He's gonna wish he never came to New York. Fire in. Oh, this must die.
Get out here and fire.
Oh, heck nah. You got it, bro. Oh. Yes.
What happened to the superhero code, bro?
No, what superhero code? They ain't fine, I guess. All right, bro, y'all doing too much.
Why does Peter get mad
at this suit? This is evil, bro. Oh, heck nah. Y'all got me dead. Duh.
Let's go.
Bro, these joints... Close, this joint hard. Yo! Bro, I just lost on amazing, bro. There's no excuse, bro. There's no excuse, bro. This joint is hard, bro.
Glorious prey.
Nah, bro, this OD, bro.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
Like, bro, see, bro, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Usually, me beating up pets, is that not animal abuse? Like, I don't want to be like Michael Vick, bro. I'm good. All right, let me observe on what I'm doing.
Show him who is the prey. Get them out!
Oi.
This whole lizard hunt ends now.
Oi.
Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors? All so he can prove something.
Come on, hero. Keep up. Is all this just a game to him?
You think you're cut?
You and the lizard. Company fire! Cut me loose!
God, relax, bro. It's never that deep.
Deep, dog. All right, let me focus. See what I'm doing.
I have a shot.
No, you don't. Bro, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? Now I'm getting tight, bruh.
No idea. You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven. Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down.
Like Spider-Man never supposed to be this hard, bro. See, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Like 1v1 me. I can't parlay without the...
Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors? All so he can prove something? Is all this just a game to him?
How many of y'all are left? Jesus, bro. Y'all destroying houses and property, bro. Y'all got to pay for this. Alright, who left? Oh my god, bro. Y'all be doing too much. Oh my god. Look at Big Boy right there. Good god. You missed. Snipers. Gotta get the snipers first. Ah! Get that out of there, boy. You my son! Oh my god. Stop following me, bruh. Leave me alone. God, I ain't bothering nobody. Just for you, punk. Jesus Christ, bro. Shouldn't take that much. And it's all your fault. You get it together. Wee!
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids.
It is the 1800s.
with a high collar cosmetic dress. A juxtapose of black history and black futurism, the gold paint reflects better in person at Coney.
Yeah, okay. Now I see it.
Miles got no Riz.
You got
El Riz.
Him again?
Huh?
You got
El Riz.
El
Riz. Lee is still out there.
Miles looks different in this game.
The city needs me.
Duh.
It's Spider-Man right now.
Don't know why I'm still a hooper.
Some people need Miles too.
Stop the cap. Nobody needs Miles. Don't listen to her, shawty. You about to kiss her, nigga? No risk.
What's going on? The market? Yeah, yeah, I'll be there.
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural. I mean,
thank you.
Lame.
It's about time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all. Not the other way around.
I get it. Okay. Let me boot up my gear real quick.
It's funny because they barely go on any joint missions in this game. Peter and Miles.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Teams of two, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Shoot.
So good.
Screw it. Oh, weave?
Take him out or he will scare our prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Well, y'all got Miles cussing now?
Just ate 3 tons of dead fish. And he wants to change the menu.
Get back. Oh, relax.
It's not the scary lizard dude.
What?
Freeman.
too many of them. Gotta fight smarter, not harder. Oh. Dang it. Now this game hard. Not gone.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
I see him. Got an idea. I'll work on it while you're through the warehouse.
Get him out of here! Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare our prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish. And he wants to change the menu. Time's up. So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude.
What?
If I fall asleep when you leave, wake me up. By the time you leave, wake me up.
Okay, but you can't interrupt me if I'm mid-game, bro. See, bro. Nah, y'all got it. Oh, I died from the fumes.
For me. Oh, this game's getting frustrating, bro. First.
Gotta clear him out.
Doing levels over and over again.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you're
sure he sees me.
Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare off prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish.
He's wounded.
And he wants to change the menu.
I knew I'd fight.
So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude.
Shoot him up! It's a noose! Get up, prey! Watch your head! Avoid his whims! You're not ready for this.
target's in sight.
All right, bro. You're getting mad disrespectful.
Never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay, my suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay, rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome, that was fast.
This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard.
Why wouldn't you go around? I don't understand. You can't go that way. You're doing too much, bro. Where? Yeah. Huh? Can you have Brea do it? Can you have Brea do it? I'm recording. She right there. Where is it, bro? What am I looking for? What am I doing? Can y'all give me some instruction? Just leaving, bro. Now what?
garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. Here we go. Didn't make that.
Oh, this is this one.
This is sushi. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
That blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
And he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
the Saltwater Tidal Flat. The Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Help the tour boat!
Right,
I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Time to go boom!
Make sure I'm on that giant, bruh. Trying to show you. Whee! Nah, throwing people around is crazy. What a setup. Bro, just do him, bro.
He got away from us. It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
Are you sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Yo.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey. Any luck at Connor's house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connor's right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Thank you.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Jesus Christ.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Some lizard damage. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. Burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Connors working on back here. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. is he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. Wonder if this is the same sample Connor's used for his original formula.
See, that's why I tell y'all, Spider-Man had the funding that Batman had, he'd be a better detective. He's just as smart as that man, bro. He's just as smart as that man.
Don't even want to know what's in these vats. So many old antidotes. Useless now.
How you know?
A clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connor's used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope.
Ready for your annual
thumbnail.
Physical?
I got this.
Why won't it let me move?
We've been through this before, Connors. If you're in there, I could really use your help. Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them!
Okay.
Yeah, bro. Because I know it's going to be hard.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them!
Nah, back shots is crazy.
Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his... Tail's a real problem! How is he so big now?
We... Oh!
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this!
I'm not feeling that long today because I gotta get up.
Move.
too long. Better just avoid it. When that tail comes out, stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! Stay still!
We locked in now. If we locked, oh shoot, no we're not. Dumb move, Kevin.
If we locked in, ain't no switching up.
I have the antidote! Let me help you!
Racist? I bet you wouldn't do that to a white suit.
Stop fighting me!
If he's locked in, ain't no switching up.
We could have finished this already!
Bro, stop throwing stuff. You're a toddler. Like, be a man. Oh, where did you come from? Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Really locked in. Ain't no switching up. Not locked in. Look at that.
Oh, I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here!
We fuck. Oh, and you're not. It's a good sign. Freak.
Gotta ground him.
I literally dodged that.
I slowed him down. Time to get up close.
No, you can hear the crunch. Nah, you OD and Gango. If I can't touch them, how do I beat them? I mean, I know the things. My mind, you got it, bro. You got it, bro. You win, bro. You win, bro. Relax. There. Not losing. Dang it, I missed. Oh. Gotta let that heal up. Oh my God. No. How am I getting hit? No. This game loves to hold me, bruh. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, no. I dodged it! Oh my God. I lost faster going down than
ground him.
found him! Need to stay on him so his tail doesn't hit me again!
Big ass. Wait. Come here. There. I accidentally pressed it. Oh my God. Oh, you missed. Nothing? Okay. Just making sure. I have to fight this dude again.
Oh no, you don't.
That's such a beautiful transition, bro. That's what I'm talking about, bro. They just go around destroying stuff.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now. This is not happening. Stop! You're hurting people. Great. Now the police are involved.
I say leave that man alone. He ain't bothering nobody.
People, stay back! Slow down! Officers, you're not helping. Are you kidding me, Connors?
Surprised nobody blamed him for this. Cause like if he ain't just left him alone, this none of this would have happened. Oh my god, no. Going. Oh, I'm about to lose him.
Everyone stay back. This reptile's fast. Gotta move. You know I don't want to do this. Just stay still. Hunters! Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away!
Yeah, I'm about to lose them. Slow down, buddy. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I'm losing him. I don't have time for this.
Yeah, you are. Fuck. It's because these damn motherfuckers.
These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. Can't get through his skin. Damn it, the needle's stuck. I am not losing this antidote. Whoa. Go.
Oh, his tail came off.
Whoever made this game, y'all are sick. Go.
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself.
Dang it.
No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. They're scared of you, and you know it. Control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough. They're scared of you, and you know it.
Dang it. It's doing nothing.
You know it. Can't let him stay up there forever. Almost forgot. He picked up a new trick. Can't let him stay up there forever. Out of range, and Lizard on mute! Webb should slow him down long enough for me to zip to him.
All right, now let's get it on. Oh, shoot.
Dang it.
Come here. There. Stupid.
I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him. He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him!
It's getting way too hard. Okay, let's go. Dang it. Dang it. He's blocked. He's dead. Oh.
Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Dang it. I need to look it. Ah. There. There. About a time and better.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
No, thank you.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
That's how he lost his arm? Really?
What is
the lizard lost his arm like that? No, it's from experiments of being a lizard.
It's a fragment of a meteorite.
Usually he does the experiments because he lost his arm. So that's how he's trying to become a lizard.
I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined.
We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
Destroy us is crazy.
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum?
Who cares?
I'm so surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you... come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot.
Market, folks, involving a lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. End quote. All right, kids, panic out.
Thank you.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
What's love got to do? Hey, got to do with it. I give it a little taste and I'm through with it. Then I send it right back to you with it.
Hey, how high?
What's love got to do? Got to do with it. I get a little taste and I'm through with it.